five of our heroes for the past 2 years. What is most important to me is what is happening to our U.S. government. I took a solemn vow to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States, both against foreign and domestic enemies. I buried 5 soldiers who have shed their blood for this Constitution. This is the big issue that I have, is my government is ignoring the Founding Fathers' words. Let's respect the men and women who have shed their blood and soul. Amen.